Welcome to a very special night. This is the first collaboration that we are having since we reopened 4 months ago. And this is also a very special night because the first collaboration we had in 2013, it was with Oscar Calleja. Oscar Calleja is he has a restaurant in the north of Spain, in Santander, called Anua, 2 Michelin stars. We are friends almost 40, so 30 years. When I say that, you know, I feel a little bit older, but it's okay. And then, you know, we have Margarita Forest, who is a very good friend of us. And the first time that we have Oscar here, we make a masterclass. We cook tajo. And, you know, I remember, you know, the face and, you know, that special moment. So we invite her, you know, to cook tonight with us as well. And, you know, again, you know, this has sense because it has been a very special event that it was the European Culinary Week. And we try to bring, you know, Philippines and Europe together. And I think, you know, this is the best way we can do. People who believe, you know, in both. Margarita is an advocacy of Italian cuisine and, of course, of Filipino ingredients as well. So, you know, I just wanted to introduce, and I would like, you know, Margarita and Oscar say some words. Oscar, please.
Well, I don't